We're gonna mix them for you.
Okay, well, winter can make your skin dull, dry, itchy, just gross.
Flaky.
Ugh. So we have some help this morning. Jill and Cassandra are here with us this morning, and let's just talk about the winter facials. They're so important to, first of all, do, but then do the right ones.
But not just flakiness and dryness. Everybody's eating terrible this time of year. We're eating tons of sugar. Mm-hmm. We're drinking too much. We're eating things that we normally wouldn't eat and in excess. So our skin right now hates us. And if you skated here like we did, I mean, the wind is terrible. The wind is actually practically, it's just ruining our skin.
Right.
But so this is a really good time of year to get a facial, mm-hmm. to get some moisture, some hydration back into your skin, kind of detox, calm things down a little bit. But it's holiday time, so your skin's going to look beautiful for Christmas and New Year's,
it's
too.
It's going to shine like the
beautiful
ornaments on your tree.
And Cassandra, of course, is now at Bergstrom Eye and Laser with us, and we do facials 5 days of the week. We're there every single day. Mm-hmm. Come in and get a facial with us. We're running really great specials, and we customize them. So you're not getting the same facial that I would give myself or I'd even give Cassandra.
Yeah.
So there's lots of them. And we're going to show some of them off here.
Yay.
And this is one that Cassandra really, really likes. This is the pumpkin one. Tell us about that one.
Yeah, it's by PCA, the brand that we mentioned last time that we were here. And it's a therapeutic pumpkin mask.
Ooh,
so it's a little spicy, as we like to call it, because it's only supposed to be left on for about 2 to 3 minutes. So it's a super exfoliating treatment.
So this would be really good for people who have, like you were talking about on your nose, that have that dry, flaky skin.
I have a dry patch right there.
Right. So this is going to exfoliate, besides put really beautiful things back into the skin.
Yes.
It only stays on your skin, like Cassandra said, a couple minutes. Mm-hmm. But and it smells wonderful. It kind of smells like the holidays.
Right.
But this is really, really great. It has the enzymes in it, and it's going to be a little more tingling feeling. Some of the masks I have shown in the past are more cooling, like the one that we covered your face with. So those are really, really great, too.
Well, and like you said, you don't want to just exfoliate. You need to put moisture back in.
Correct.
Exfoliation can be done physically and chemically, and that's more of your chemical exfoliation, so it penetrates deeper into the skin and kind of wakes things up so that we can start preparing for winter.
And your esthetician.
Did it work already with one second? Right? Ooh, it actually is a soft
Yes,
patch.
It's beautiful.
It's nice.
Now, this is a hydrating one. For people more closer to my age, I am so dry, but this has oatmeal and different peptides in it, and this one is more cooling. You can say it's not going to warm up on the skin like the last one did, but this feels cool and refreshing, and we're going to push all these beautiful things into your skin with this mask. And, come and see us. We want you to come and see us, but you can mask at home, too. Just make sure that you have those kind of products at home, but, come to a professional, right? Get the whole experience.
Slather that on the whole hand. Don't be afraid, girl.
Yeah.
And you can multi-mask. You could do the pumpkin mask first just to kind of get that exfoliation, but then you can kind of overcorrect with that one to get that moisture going too. You can multi-mask is what we call that as well.
But that's when I get a little bit nervous. I don't want to overhydrate or overdo it on my skin. That's why I come in and you got to be like,
exactly.
Okay,
and we assess your skin, because you might come in one time for us because you've had a holiday party and you might have been a little overindulgent.
Yep.
And then the next time you come in, you're just dry.
Full of holiday spirit.
Full of holiday spirit. This one is a thinner mask, but I want you to smell this. It almost smells like an oatmeal cookie. And this has oatmeal in it. Smell that. And I usually put that on top of my people who have rosacea.
Ooh.
People who are really, really dry, they complain that they have rosacea in this area. This is very, for really sensitive skin. They can mask too. It's one of those things that's just fantastic for sensitive people.
So this is going to go on and then it sits on for how long?
Well, you remember when you had your facial with me? About 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay.
So that's real. It's really, really nice part of the thing.
It's a good add-on for any service when you say,
absolutely.
Jill, too. No matter what you're doing, it's just
we can mask
good
anytime.
Yep.
If you microderm, we can do that. If you're lasering, we can do that. A lot of different things. You can always mask. And I got to show the serum.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, another part is putting on a serum.
So
most ladies don't like to put too much on their face.
Right.
But she'll show you some of these serums that sink right in.
Exactly. So we showed these PCA serums the last time we were here, but as you notice, they're all labeled differently.
Mm-hmm.
So they're all for different things, which is nice. But what's nice about most serums nowadays is they're actually able to be mixed together. So you get all the added benefits without having to sit there and have them layered on, which is really nice. So you've got, for our acne patients, even when you have hormonal acne, which starts kind of in your 20s and can kind of follow you through life that way. We've got those. We have a hydrating serum. And then we've got Laurel, which is a really good brand that we use pretty much on anybody because it's more of that organic, non-toxic
and green
skincare
greens. And people up here are a little more sensitive.
Ooh.
Their skin is more sensitive. They complain about redness, itching, dryness. I can't use anything on my face. My face is always dry. Every moisturizer I've ever had feels sticky or thick. I have those. We have something for everyone. Right. We just need to assess you. This is one. Yes.
This smells like candy cane.
I know. It's supposed to be fantastic.
It's got peppermint oil in it. Yeah.
Oh.
I had so many questions this month, and so did Cassandra, about my skin is so sensitive I can't use anything.
Right.
Or it feels so thick in my skin I don't want to put something thick. This is from CV Skin Labs. We carry it exclusively at Bergstrom Ion Laser. It's probably one of the nicest moisturizers you can buy. It goes on very thin. Here, try this on your other hand.
Just slap it on.
I know. She's going to just be silky today.
Your hands are going to be amazing.
But try this. This is one that melts into the skin, doesn't feel sticky. It's not a zillion dollars. It runs about $55, but it soaks in. And for people who have allergies, people who are really sensitive, this is the one for you. I mean, I literally ship this to all my winter visitors in Florida and Arizona because it's their favorite moisturizer. They can't live without it.
And you can do it all year round, which
all
is great.
All year round.
I thought it was going to be thick how it poured out, but that's
nice.
It thins
really and see how it rubs in?
Yeah.
You don't feel like you have anything on your skin. For those people who really need moisture, that's the way to go.
And hate the feeling of lotion on them, that's me.
Yes.
I'm that person.
Yeah. And if you don't know what to get, all these would be great stocking stuffers.
Oh, definitely.
And we have gift certificates. Mm-hmm. You know, gift certificates are fun because then you can come in and get actually what you want. And we can customize it for you. So if you're not sure what to get that special person and you want to get a gift certificate, you can get them a facial and then we'll help them with what they need for their particular skin, too.
Exactly.
Talk about the spray ones, too, though, because those ones are perfect
the
for the girl who's going out, needs to just quickly get a little moisture on there.
Yeah. Well, Cassandra and I are spraying these all day long in the office because most people go from a heated car to a heated office, and you get dry. I actually had a little mini one on my flight yesterday. I just came back from Arizona, and, of course, I come back here, and it's so moist and humid, and there I feel like a raisin because it's so dry. So I'm literally misting. And this can go right over your makeup.
And, underneath and over, which
is
great.
You were asking about, you know, can you wear this over your makeup? Yes. Have this at your desk at work and mist your face to give that hydration.
But it's, I know one of the things people ask is it going to push makeup into those small pores?
No.
If you're using the correct skincare underneath, what's going to be nice is it's going to create that nice barrier.
So your makeup's not going to melt. In fact, most of these are going to help set your makeup and keep it in so that you still have that moisture. And you can do these. Like I said, I spray these all day long in my office.
Right.
They're fantastic. And this one, and we have, all of these are green and they last a long time. Mm-hmm. You know, they're, you know, for the price, you can mist all day long and mist at night. And this will probably last you all the way through the winter.
Yeah.
That's a wonderful product.
Yeah.
Absolutely. For those people who need heavy, you know, like I say, I still put everything on, it absorbs in the morning. I am still a mess.
We just love layering it all.
Yes.
So I do have those really heavy ones. Here, I'm gonna put a little bit. Look how much little you do, I should say. This I put some on Chris actually too.
So that's more of a balm.
Yeah, put that on.
So it's gonna be that.
Yeah, that's all you're gonna need. Now rub that in and see what it does.
And when it hits the warmth of your skin, it thins out. Which is really
nice. It looked like a, what's that, wasabi? What's that green
stuff?
Oh,
yeah.
That's what it
actually
looked like.
You're being so nice and conservative, but we're going to rub this in.
Oh, yeah, get it.
Yeah. But again, this one has intense moisture.
Yep.
So this is one I would recommend that you use at nighttime.
Definitely.
You know, like I came back from Arizona, I literally let this sit on my face last night when I was watching some TV.
Right.
So I felt so dry.
But take all your makeup off before you put something
absolutely
like this on.
Yes, this is one of your steps in your skin regime.
Don't
absolutely
rub my arm hairs the wrong way.
Oh my gosh, there we go.
Just because. Rub them the right direction.
But look, and now smell that. That one has a little bit of a scent. But we have things that are very light, so it's not going to bother anyone.
But it leaves that glow, as you can see, too, compared to your other
beautiful
hands, which
I'm
is
so
nice.
Shiny.
Yes, absolutely.
And as you said, I think one of the best things to do is, if you don't know, come in, talk to you guys, get the skin assessment, and make a good plan with you.
Definitely.
And this is, like I said, come in for these masks, because our skin needs them this time of year. And drink your water. And not
drink your water, yes.
Don't be so indulgent.
Sandra, don't skip water.
Don't skip the water. I know, because we have a tendency to drink coffee.
Yes.
And so we want to get that water in. And a little less on the sweets and the alcohol. That's going to help your skin, too, stay pretty this season.
These the gift cards are on my holiday list for whoever's listening.
Yes, and come in.
Gift cards.
And any amount. You can get any amount.
Yeah.
So from little to big.
Yeah.
And we do it all.
And even a little bit off, if it's a small gift card, that person's still going to feel appreciated, because then they
go in
and they feel like they're getting a good discount.
I love consumables. Sometimes you get gifts that people never use.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I like things like skincare or different products, because you're actually going to use them up and use them.
Exactly.
And come and see. Who doesn't want a facial for Christmas?
I want a facial for Christmas. Thank you, ladies.
You're welcome.
Ooh, I'm so soft. I wish you guys could all feel me through the screen right now. Okay, we have more to come here on North Dakota Today when we come back.